Ouch, Ravitude. Ouch. But also hello.
Good morning.
All right. Give me a second here. Gotta pull this up, put this here. And good. Should be okay. Yes, psych. Really, it updated that fast. I did that like a minute ago. Usually it takes hours. I guess they fixed it. Yeah, I think I'm going to go to like 6, 6:30, 7. I don't know. It might be, Ravitude. It might be. Or maybe I just really like Dark Souls. Oh, now you sound like Zozakin talking to GQ. Oh, you guys are crazy. I will never give up the classics. Hey, Art, good morning. Look, how about this? This is my plan now. After Dark Souls, we're just going to play an old RPG. And that's all we're going to do. We're just going to, like, completely opposite direction. Just a very old PlayStation or Super Nintendo RPG. Will that make it up to you? Okay, so we're actually going to double my playtime today. How about that? Let's aim for that. 10 hours, 38 minutes. I've already played Final Fantasy VI. Already played it. I doubt we're going to play it again. Although I would like to play that hack Arik was playing at some point, but I don't think. It's still too soon. I'm not even a year removed from my Final Fantasy VI playthrough. So after I beat this game, then we'll go on to an RPG. And, of course, there's the trucking I keep putting off. There's the trucking game. I don't know why I refused to play that game. I played it like twice, everyone loved it, and I was just like, nope, no more. No more trucking. I think I don't know, I figured it reached its climax of hilarity. Oh, Arik, that's awesome. did you beat it? If you have a strategy guide up or just know where to go, Simon's Quest is extremely easy. No offense if you find the game hard, anyone, but it's... I don't like this area because the frame rate drops on the PlayStation. I wonder if it's like this on the Xbox version. I think it is. Also, I don't really remember which way was the correct way to go. Also, my screen is ridiculously dark. Oh, right. Yeah, there's a situation down there. So usually I've been going this way. No, I doubt it's Super Mario RPG. Oh, you're playing blind? Oh. Well, then, yeah, it's pretty hard. But, I mean, just the fact that you can die and you respawn at where you died. I should... I have a, I bought a plasma TV when I got my TV. And, I really like it, but... the sun is just so reflective off of its surface. And it's not helping me play this game, which is dark as the night. Okay, fight him back here. Also, I've been up for like maybe 10 minutes. These guys have a fire attack that is just insane. That I don't want to experience. Okay, we're good, I think. Okay. How we doing? Oh, there's a guy over there. We can't relax yet. Yeah, Arik, there's a... I think if I have the... I've only played the game with a guide. I've never played it without it. I just didn't have the patience, I think. I don't know. But with the guide, I think it took me like an hour. And a half. An hour and a half, I mean. Rave 2, I'm not even going to click it because you're a troll. Wait, I am. I told you guys... you're just trolling me. You're just trolling me. Told you guys, we'll never give up the classics, ever. I just really wanted to stream this game. I've been saying that since Demon's Souls. There's been nothing but consistency here at Bagel Place of Classics. Nothing but consistency. Yeah, you can link. By the way, Ravitude, who already posted a link. I'm on top of this chat this morning. I am all on it. I heard it was awful, Cloudy. Like, I thought about it. I really thought about it. But, like, I just heard it was straight bad, you know? How am I almost... What is this poison status? Okay. You take that, sir. There, good. Good. Whatever. This guy is making me angry, though. The frame rate is really bad here. Oh, good. Two-handed stab. I switched up my weapon there. Good. It's out, Snoop! It's out of beta! It's on! Nice. Reddit was... Oh, fuck me. I'm trying to talk here, dude. Reddit was, like, all over Street Sweeper Simulator. Damn it, I should have been paying attention. Fuck, Toxic is bad. Bad, bad. I don't even know how to... Shit, I'm gonna have to go back to the... Oh, god damn it. There's no way I can heal myself through this. Like, look how long the status effect's gonna last. And look how fast my health is going down. Okay, we can't relax here. We just gotta play Dark Souls. I'm not happy about resetting all those enemies. I hate all of you, Ark. I've been playing this game for, like, 3 casts. That's it. Although, I guess you could... Yeah, you know what? You're right. Because we played Penumbra and Cthulhu. Games made within the past decade. I am losing my roots. You know what it is? You know what it is? I feel like... Okay, yeah. Oh my god! I did not... Damn it! I did not expect that. Crap. Oh, fuck. Okay. Get this guy... Okay, I think I knocked him off the cliff. Oh my god, I am done. I am dead. Just reset. Reset. Please! Why can't I rest? Oh my god, what is this? Why can't I rest at the bonfire? I'm dead. Well, it doesn't matter, but... Still... Is it? I'm sorry, I feel like all my sentences are very broken today. Like, I'm not finishing my thoughts. Okay, let's do this thing. Yeah, Reddit was all over Street Sweeper Simulator. And they went to GameStop, and... And if you go to GameStop, it's like... It has, like, an average user review of 9.5. And even in, like, the trending now, like, as of, like, a couple weeks ago, Street Sweeper Simulator was more popular than Gears of War 3. Okay, there's that. Second off, Cthulhu was a classic kind of game, and it was older than Penumbra, I think. It was like 2005-ish. It's still modern, you know? I mean, I'm not playing 2D games, and I think that's where it is at. But I feel like I played a lot of the Super Nintendo games I really liked. Okay, one at a time. There's one guy who always flanks me here. Where's he at? Where's that guy from? Where does he come from? He always just gets behind me. Well, whatever. Just run this way. Morning, Fleo! Oh, crap. Oh my god, I gotta just focus that guy down. Okay. We're okay. Backstab. The frame rate drop here is really annoying to look at. I don't know if my stream picks it up. Back up. Oh my god! I should have spent a half hour waking up. I should have spent a half hour waking up. Ugh. Morning, Osric. Morning, Cloudy. See, classics don't refer to age, Arik. The name holds true. Okay, Alright. Let's see if we can get past... Remember the one time we did get past this? The first time? And then I just stood and got hit by, like, poison darts? And had to go reset? That stunk. How the heck did I do it last time? Okay, that's step one to success. Okay, that didn't hit anything. Not one person was hit there. I don't know why I'm rolling so much, because I'm not doing anything when I roll. Okay, heal, heal, heal. Oh, God! Damn it! No! Wow, they are dedicated. Holy crud. I should awake it. I should have woken up. I am pretty tired. I actually got a good night's sleep. I haven't even finished my first cup of coffee usually when I stream. I'm already halfway through the second. It's afternoon where you are, Cloudy? Oh yeah, Ark? I think I was trying to figure out a name for my stream. If you really remember the Bagel Cast, you'll remember this place. It was just called Bagel's Place. that was the name of my stream. And I was looking for a sweet background for my stream. And I found a awesome drawing someone did of Final Fantasy VI's opera scene. And it made me think of like music and like classics. And that game was a classic, and I'm gonna roll off a cliff again and lose all my souls. Okay. We need to recover, but I'm about to aggro another guy back here. Oh. Why couldn't you jump off a cliff, sir? Toxic! Damn it! This toxic business is driving me nuts! I need to heal. Okay. Am I under-leveled? Like, what's the deal? Like, I feel like I'm very awake and trying now, and I'm still dying. Oh, caps now! We're doing it! I'm gonna go until safe, but let's hope for success. I played the other day for like 2 hours on Saturday. I did so many things well that day. I killed a boss my first try. I had a curse. I healed my curse. This is what happened. I had a curse. I healed my curse. And then I went back to the sewers, and I found all the souls I dropped when I got my curse. Oh, right in the fire, jeez. Got all my souls. Then I kept going in the sewers, fought a boss in the sewers, killed him in one shot, and got to here. It was like an hour and a half of playing this game without dying. It was great. Right now, though, it's the exact opposite. Oh, wow, no one hit me that whole time. No, don't walk off a cliff. Okay, good, good. I wanted to take the hit there, kind of. I just wanted to, you know... Okay. Okay, we got this. We can do this now. We can do this. Success can be had. Heal. Shield up. Stabby stab. Got him. Okay. We're back. I was thinking that, Ark. Ark, I always think that this is the closest thing gaming has come to Castlevania in a while. This game reminds me of Castlevania. I haven't been to Blighttown. Or is this Blighttown? I don't know where I am. This might be Blighttown. FFLeo, we're gonna have fun, by the way. There is a whip here? That's gotta be a shout-out. The backstab's a little wonky, because I feel like sometimes you're not right behind the enemy, you're like slightly to the right, or something like that. It was worse than, like right there, like I feel like you really gotta exaggerate how far to the right you go, but... okay, nice. In Demon Souls, that happened a lot to me, I felt like. Like, I felt like I was behind him, but... Kick him! Or backstab him, I actually wanted to kick him off a that's sweet. That's not fair! What is going on with my controller? Oh! Boo. Dang it, what happened there? I felt like my controller shut off. God, I have to go back. Oh, thank God. I should have that friggin' bound somewhere. That's good, Leo. I do get slightly nervous, though, that no one likes me playing modern games. But then I remind myself I've only played one modern game. Okay, what is that? That's spooky! I don't care what you say, that is spookiness right there. Look, he's guarding a soul. I bet that's the best item in the game. Or maybe it's just Ravitude and Auric. Maybe there's two trolls. It's a vocal minority. Feet. What does feet mean? Oh my goodness, look at that thing. Ugh. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I like when the path just ends. That's fine, game. Yeah. Okay, now I know where to go. I guess I'm jumping down. I don't really like the sequence. Oh, there's a ladder. I gotta keep an eye out for those. See, Ravitude? I do that a lot. I'll put on someone's stream and I'll do two things at once. In fact, that's probably how I usually... That's why I lurk so much. It's because I'm trying to get something done somewhere else. Although sometimes I do like to, you know, just dive into a stream. Nice kick. Nice kick there, Bob Dave. Oh my god. That was needed, because he was... The attack he was about to do was the one that goes right through my shield and he eats my face. So that's fine. No, that's it! That's the attack! Okay. Too bad for him that he's got to do that little... Oh god, that guy's climbing a ladder. That's it. That's the attack. Got him. Toxic! From when? Oh, this idiot right there. Oh my god. Hold on. Ah, crap. I gotta bind that. I gotta bind that to a thing. No! What? Okay, now I'm in a situation. I don't even see them hitting me! Okay, let's just hide here. Let's just think about everything. Chat's quiet now. That's not distracting me. No excuses there. Did I kill that guy? Did he die in the fall? Alright. Really, let's pay attention to these things. If we move, they're not gonna hit me, you know? I could drop down here. Oh, wait, or there's a ladder. Always gotta keep an eye out for ladders. Keep your shield up. The enemy could be anywhere. Imminent fatty. Okay. Fair enough, sir. I want that soul. Can I hit your hand? I keep feeling like someone's behind me. Is someone behind me? Ah, so risky. I don't even have any heals left. Okay. Taco Cat, welcome! Thank you for the raid. What were you playing this morning? There's no way. There's no way to do this. There's no way to do this. Or maybe with like a bow and arrow. But that is... I can't even hit him. But what do you think he's guarding? I'm quiet? Or you... Was that your comeback when I said you guys were quiet? No, you guys are quiet. I am loud. Talking. For never stop talking. Oh, good. I get to go through this mess again. Because I got risky on that dude there. I gotta just skip it. I hate skipping things, but I gotta skip it. Oh god, he's gonna eat my face. Nice, he's dead. He's dead. Man's dead. This is all going well. Don't walk into the fire, you fool. Get him! Quick! Woohoo! Alright. Now, let's try not to get poisoned a million times, because we don't have any status-curing effects. I think. I should probably check on that. Sometimes it's better to not backstab. I don't know. Okay, Death by Yeti. Cool! How are you liking Isaac? I mean, it's only $4. I should look into it sometime. Hey, dog. Good morning. Try dashing through. Now. Okay, this is where we gotta start being careful about status ailments. There's this one jerk. I think there might only be one jerk in the entire level, now that I think about it. It might just be the same dude shooting that thing. And, like, just poisoning me over and over and over again. Oh, good, now he can... Okay, we gotta keep an eye out. I'm trying to kite these guys back. Well, I mean, obviously, you can see me doing that. But look how deadly that guy is with the blow dart. Okay, that was actually pretty fortunate. Ho ho ho! Handled! Alright. Hey, Gruntified, how you doing? I was watching, like, this is what I do. I turn on other people's Dark Souls streams just to see how far they are. Everyone's so much further than me. I'm not streaming it enough or something. That's part of the reason why I want to play for so long today. So I can just not be the idiot who's, like, so far back in the game. Feet. Oh, he says feet because of the ladder here, I think, but... Okay, that's my souls. I see my souls. Okay. I don't want to jinx myself, but we're doing a darn good job about not getting poisoned right now. Hey, buddy. What are you gonna do? I will absorb that hit. And then I will hit you like this. Gotta make sure that guy doesn't climb up that ladder behind me, though. Got ya. No, oh wow, nice dodge. You're dead. Okay, please don't lock on like that, game. Got the lock-on system. You think they could've improved that since the last game? No. They couldn't have. I'm further than you, FF Leo? Well, that's all that matters, as long as I'm better than someone. No, I'm kidding. I know, Stranger Pro. Okay, how about this? And this is kind of embarrassing. The last game I spent money on... Actually, no, this is cool. Was Black Ops on release, back when I had a job. I bought Black Ops, and I haven't bought a video game until now. That's almost a year without buying a video game. And it's mostly because of my stream. Oh, fuck! Every time I stop and talk, this... Sorry. I don't have anything, right? Yeah, here we go. I'm at, 33. I think that was the most people I've ever had watch during a regular thing. When I did my Mega Man marathon, I think we had like 650 viewers for Mega Man 8, which was embarrassing because, like, I was wicked tired. I hated the game. I couldn't shut up about how bad Clown Man was as a character. No, this is going to take me past my souls, I think. Oh, wait, but it's going to take me to this. No, that's Scott Bakula, Sajin Tzu. And once again, I would just like to advocate the fact that Quantum Leap is the best TV show ever made, and I believe it's all on Netflix. Please watch it. The first episode's a little wonky. It's a pilot, it's like an hour and a half long. But it's good. You haven't missed much. You've missed me dying over and over again. Because this part's very hard. I need to get my souls back. Gotta get my souls. I love the Havoc physics engine. Like, what made them think to put that into this game? Alright, so is there something I'm missing here? What's the deal? You know what, sir? I'm just gonna let you be. I'm just gonna let you do you. Don't talk about the evil Leaper! First off, spoiler alert. Second off, that plot line was balls and never fleshed out. Okay? Don't talk- Season 5! Season 5 sucked except two episodes that were both directed by Deborah Pratt, who was a visionary. Ugh. Alright, I got a lot of large souls. Be wary of lying in ambush. Oh, hey! Would have actually been easier for you to not write that, so I could see that happening. Right in the bum. That's fine. I hope there's not another guy coming. That would really put a damper on things. I want to get behind you, sir. That stinks. Okay, I am, I can't see. There we go. Looking good. There's just all these sounds happening around me. And the fact that I can't see isn't helping anything. Okay, we're in a place, just... God, the camera! Is anyone else about to, like, throw up? Oh my god. God, what? Alright, I'm just gonna assume he's dead. They are Isagrim? Okay. Okay, here we go. Wait, I need to get my composure here. I'm gonna take a sip of my coffee. I'm gonna actually have to leave to make more coffee soon. I got a lot of souls. That might be enough for a level up. But we can't go back, we have to go forward. Oh, green. Dead. If I double hand this thing, it's like four hit kills. I like to do that. I like to manually take my shield off. As opposed to when the game automatically takes my shield off. Destroy that. Gotta see what's over here. You have to. Safe zone. Why would I need a safe zone? Alright. Oh, darn. Here we go! Is this ladder broken? I can't seem to grab onto the ladder. Oh, I see a ladder. Yeah, Isagrim. Well, you know, get on Netflix or something, or, you know. Just find a way to watch it. It's good stuff. Please don't be a boss fight. Do you remember that time I just fell through the ground? And then I lost 6,000 souls? Not exactly because of that, but probably because of that. That was unfortunate. Look at that thing. Ugh. Alright. I don't really like this area, I'll tell you that. You don't have Netflix in Australia? What do you have? What do you have in Australia? I'm not trying to be insulting, I'm just saying. I'm just asking if you have anything else in substitute of Netflix. Okay, so I'm back in this room. Also, what's it like in Australia? I've always wanted to go to Australia. Is it worth it? Speaking of things that may or may not be worth it, this. I guess we're just gonna do this now. Oh, I hate holding down the analog stick just a little to walk. You have the disc-based equivalent? Okay. No Hulu either? Do you have, what's the one in England? I know England has, like, a different version of Hulu. Why am I doing this?! There's nothing over here! Darn it. Well. Okay, let's go back. Completely pointless. I just wanted to show off my tightrope skills. Okay, there we go. I don't know why I did that. Oh, Instagram, I like when people say for a holiday. I'm on holiday. You know, because like in America we say a vacation. I remember being very confused about that fact in my younger years. I was like, what? They're not using the word holiday correctly. Then I realized different cultures say different things, and it was okay. I really wish I was double-wielding this. Oh, but yeah, this guy is all show. This guy wasn't hard. Imminent strange creature. Yeah, good call. Vacay? Yuck. Yeah, don't say that. Don't say that. I have to wear headphones within my headset. Maybe like Man does, if you've ever seen him take off two headsets. I always wondered why. But I have to do it to run the cast now. With a capture card. And I think my ears are too small, because the iPod headphones hurt my ears a lot. So I have to like pop them out of my ears and let them float within my headset. Which actually works fine, but I wish I could just wear my headset. But alas, I cannot think of a way to do that. Oh good, a dung pie. I got this strange imminent creature coming at me. And I'm picking up a dung pie. Oh, does he fly? What is that? Alright, manipulate him. Got him. No, these guys aren't hard. They do, Orbo? Yeah, I don't know what it is. Well, that's stupid. They should design them so they don't hurt your ears. But yeah, I wish there was a way to get my headset plugged into my TV, but there's really no way to do that. Maybe if I had like some sort of mixer and I took the audio through that before it went to my... I don't even know. It's just the Hopage being weird. Be wary of snipers. Aw, crap. I hope it's not those snipers that can curse me. Oh! Balls! Look at that guy. This is not good. Okay, first off, heal. Alright, let's go. Just don't think. Just go. Just do it. Don't think about anything. Alright. Wish I had an immunity to this cursedness. My longest gap between streams? I think it was like a week and a half or 2 weeks once. At the end of my last semester. I was really in a place back then. So where's this guy shooting me from? Right there. I'm just gonna rush him. Right off the cliff! Asshole. Oh, is he still alive? Damn it! I shouldn't have kicked him! Oh, look, right back to shooting! He only knows one thing. Blowing darts. Ugh, I should have killed him. I thought kicking him would be sweeter. Okay, that gasp hurt me. Ooh, the falchion! I'm not really built for the falchion, though. Ew! I thought the game was glitching for a second. It's just a fly. What is that? God, he's invincible! Okay. Bomb Day fan! Welcome, good morning. Is that it? I know I did it. I just wanna... Okay. The old Wanderer Hood. Yeah. Should I switch out all my gear for poison resist? Oh, sorry, Stranger Poe. It happens, though. I wonder what this does to my, Oh, I'm looking nice. Oh, and I'm quick! I'm super fast now! But the frame rate is still cruddy. Not that speed has anything to do with frame rate, but... It is annoying that the frame rate is low. And the glare off my TV is annoying. I have a lot of annoying things happening to me right now. I keep thinking that the glare is gonna get better, but the sun's only rising. I do. I've never played that game. I should probably stream Assassin's Creed. Just kidding. I'm not going to. That's a joke. Okay, there's another one out there. And he's being a jerk. That's a situation right there. That's a situation. Two of them in a tight area. Thank you. Oh, I see you can hit me, but I can't hit you. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh hey. Yep, we're doing that. That just happened, game. Game. That just happened. I don't care what you're doing, game. I don't care about you, game. Okay. See? They put me in a tight area there. I said no. Oh, fudge. Just get him. No, what are you killing? He goes in the air. He goes in the air. He just flies upward. The frame rate is like 0 frames a second right now. I can't reach him because he's an idiot. I'm about to walk off a cliff. Please hit him! But he's hitting me! You are being a jerk. Dual wield it. Get it. I'm gonna die! Oh my god, I'm so far! Fuck!
I'm very far away from where I was.
No! Oh. I was leaning against my controller. I can't believe I just... Oh my god, I was so far! That was like a half hour! Yeah, really. Nothing to say. Yeah, really. Yeah, would have helped. Do I have arrows? No. I got bolts and I got heavy bolts. Look at that thing! What? Alright. Okay. Okay, here we go. Oh, Bob Dave, you're sick? I'm sorry, man. I was sick a couple weeks ago. I think there was something going around. This is not the right way. Or at least it's not the way I went. I wish there was like a shortcut I could take, you know? There probably is. Where the heck am I? Like, what if I just jump down there? What would that do, you know? Live on the edge. Live on the edge. Oh my goodness. What am I standing on? Don't know if that was a good idea or not. Oh, fuck. Yo, these dogs! Ugh. Are making me angry. So, now that I'm down here. Why, Orbo? Did I do something wrong? It seems as if I've done something wrong, because this doesn't look like the area I want to be in. I can't believe that dog just did that. I'm an idiot. What's this guy talking? Danger zone? Yeah. I'd vote that up if I knew how. Wait, look at this. This looks like the right way. I don't know. Right? Whatever. Wait. This is a dead end. Yo, are those my souls? That blue light in between the cracks? I think it is. How the crap am I gonna get there from here? Well, I should probably try to jump onto this. That's what a ninja would do. Oh! Instant death, lost all my souls. Well, no need to worry about them anymore. coffee. I'll be right back. Well, Darky, I read that after I did. Little unhappy about that. Little unhappy about it. I think if I stay here, I'm safe. Or as safe can be. I'm gonna go make a second cup of coffee. I'll be right back. Don't you go anywhere, folks. There's like 9 more hours.
That took way longer than I thought it would be. Way.
Headphones in. Headset. Oh man. Wait, nope. Give me a second.
I'm not ready to rock yet. Positions, the sun. It's in a crappy position.
better in here. I didn't have a curtain, so I had to hang a sheet up, but the sheet didn't really work, so I had to rip holes in the sheet. The sheet's boned, but it was never a good sheet. Alright, here we go. Sorry about all that. Whew! Okay, here we... Thank you for the patience, everyone. Kevin, it's even harder. It's even harder. You would need to... I would say beat Demon Souls. Although the gameplay of this is more fun. I can't believe I've lost 4,000 souls. Wait. I'm using. I'm gonna use. But not the moon fly one. Don't use the moon bug. And I'm gonna level up. What are we saying don't about? Still? Oh. Shocking. Wow, I want that. What is that about? Okay. That looks sweet. Soul of a nameless soldier. Use all of them. Now that's gotta be enough. That armor sucks. Oh, I know! I know that about using souls. There we go. Sure, I guess. I think Bob Dave could do to be a little stronger. I didn't do that very well because I have 2,000 excess souls. I must have been really close the last time I tried. And I couldn't level up. Do I really? I always treated Dex as something I just need to level up enough to make the minimum requirements of whatever my gear are. Now, if I find really sweet gear later on that takes like 20 Dex, yeah, it's gonna suck to get that 20 Dex. When souls cost so much, but, however, oh my god, he's still there, my friend, nope, now he's gone, also I'm going the wrong way, or I was, no, turtle, I lived in a world where everyone said, oh, you gotta get the dragon something sword, and I was like, no, I'm gonna break the mold and use a halberd, and now everyone uses the halberd, so I was using the halberd since day two. I was a trendsetter in the halberd world. This, you can't block that attack. Okay, that really stinks. Doggy. Thanks, dogs! Oh my god. About to fall off a cliff. Just back it up. Back it up. Dual wield. Back it up. Back it up. Dead! Dead! Nice dodge. Okay. That's like the toughest part of the- Oh! Reaction. Be careful. You could fall off a cliff with him. Oh my god. We got him. No! Damn it! Every- Great. This doesn't work, does it? Well. Good. I have nothing to heal this. I don't... When I played Demon Souls, I did not like dex-based builds. I tried it. My favorite was actually the faith-based build with the halberd type of weapon. Okay, god damn it, we gotta do this again, because that idiot. I swear there's only one dude the whole time shooting those things. Okay, that was smart. No, it wasn't. God, hit something! Okay. Could have gone worse, could have gone better. Oh, look at that. Good, thank you for doing all that damage to me. I get a little bit of health every time I kill someone, though. I think. Do I? Yeah. I do. They were OP, Isagrim. They were OP. But I beat the game with a mage, a strength build, and then finally the faith build. And yeah, I found the faith build to be the easiest. Okay, there's an idiot who's going to be shooting me right now. I think. I don't really feel the damage. You're invincible during this. Use that to your advantage. Got him. Hey, thanks for dodging away from that cliff. Good. Whatever. God, the frame rate here is so annoying. What was I just targeting? Why not target this? That's fun. That's a fun. I like doing the hipster ones. Hi. Hi. I just locked onto you, and then I unlock. Oh, how you doing? Oh, I see. He's invincible during that. That's good. And then I just fall. That's fine. That's okay. Okay, everything is so nerve-wracking here. Ooh, I bet Iron Maiden would sync up well to this game. Agreed. I just want to see how much damage this does. Zero. Alright, fair enough. No, we're not going that way. Oh, hey, how you doing? Where'd you come from? Got him. Oh, balls! He's still alive! I looked away at the chat because I thought he was dead in 5 hits. Never assume. Oh, good. Him. I love him. Yo, where's the backstab at? Oh, good! I've been playing this game all morning. It's only 9 o'clock in the morning? When did I start streaming? I thought I started at 9. Okay, well, regardless. I think I've been playing this for almost an hour and I've made no progress. I did level up once, though, but it'd be important to get those souls back, regardless. Just get the backstab on him, please. Oh, God. Two. Just hit him. Just kill this man. Okay, good. Get out. Get the dog! Dog's dead. Dog dead. Get the dog. No, God. He's quick. He's a quick one. Good. Dog's dead. Dog's dead. Heal. Okay, here we go. Shield out. Shield out. Don't ever stop running. Because the stupid idiot. The poison man. Well, I don't see the poison man right now. God damn this frame rate. Oh, I guess I'm backstabbing that one. Gah. Okay. Stop! Got him! Okay? There we are. I'm the best one in the... Now, at night, no. He's not the best cast to watch at night. But in the morning, definitely the best cast. I see how it is. Where is that dart shooting idiot? Where is that dart shooting idiot? He's coming. He's coming. Back down you go! Still alive. Is he in a different... Oh! Jesus Christ. Okay. This isn't fun. No. What do you want me to do? Okay, what? Alright, all of that was weird. But we're alive. Exactly what, Steb. I'm popular more due to my time frame than anything. It is true, though, probably. It definitely is probably true. Oh, hey, where the heck am I? Oh, no. You did not let him do that! Ah, no! I got here! Okay, we're okay. We're okay. We will live to see another day. Drink. Look at this little secret. Ring, 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 ring. Eagle shield. Eagle shield. Everything is better. Except the weight. But I'm gonna wear it because that looks sweet. Oh, it's actually bright out here? Who knew? Oh, it's got like a little eagle. Can't really look at it. Death by Eddie, two steps ahead of you, man. The shield is sweet. Look at it. Freaking covers my whole body. Yeah, see, that's the kind of shield I wanted. My other shield was too small. I was like, ugh, I look like an idiot with this tiny shield. Okay. Alright, Bob Dave. He's probably not here anymore. Have fun eating your food. God, I was in a situation. Yeah, that ladder was spooky. My souls. So close, yet so far. So you came down here just to get that. It's alright, I'm a geologist. That's fun. I picked, the Bandit. It's a good build. It really doesn't matter the class you take. It just dictates your starting stats and your starting weapons. So, I mean, like I said, it doesn't really matter. Where are my souls? Oh. I'm just gonna go get those. You recovered. Look at that, 6k souls. Ugh, I would love a bonfire, but I'm not doing something silly like teleporting back to go get it. There it is! This guy's too risky to fight without the- Oh! Golly! I forgot. Okay, now we're in a place. I have no idea where that other big guy is. One more hit. Push him off. Oh, he's still up there. No! No! Oh, my God. No! You are such an No! Oh, my God. Did you see that? Alright, well, I'm having so much fun doing this. Oh, he's still there. He looks like that one dude from the 7th saga.
No one got that reference.
Maybe Arik did if he's still here. Okay, yeah, that was funny. Yeah, guys, that was good. That's what humor is all about. At least I got a shield. At least I've got a shield. Oh, where's the backstab? Okay, you guys, not fall off that cliff. Your goal right now is to not fall off that cliff. Got two more hits on him. Okay, that was a lot of damage he just took. And I'm dead! Lost all my souls! It's all good!
Okay. Alright. Alright. Okay.
Probably lost a solid 10,000 souls down here today.
That's okay, though.
That's not bad. Crap! Fuck you, Blighttown. I hate Blighttown! It was all because I missed that backstab at the start of that whole thing. If I got the... Oh, good, I can loot my souls. That'll help. That backstab helps so much. Oh, God. What's up? All right! Hey! All right. I'm sure there's absolutely no souls in this. Got the eagle shield. Nothing can go wrong now, Jance. Oh, hello! I don't... Okay, one hit. Quite the situation here, guys. I wanted to go for that bonus hit, and it was not worth it. Oh, dead! I was like, I would like to move, game! Oh, no, it's okay, I'm just dead. Ah! This game is ridiculous! I had this game on cruise control up until Blighttown. This game was easy up until Blighttown. I don't know if I'm, like, not supposed to be here yet, or, like... I don't know. But Blighttown is kicking my butt. And part of the reason is the geography of Blighttown. The thing is, like, constantly narrow corridors and cliffs. Like, tight corridors without railings. That's, like, they could have called it... Tight Corridor Without Railings Town. That is what it is. Get the doggy. Just take the hits. Just take the hits. Kill him. Drink your potion of... The frame rate drop is on top of it all. I don't know. Again, I keep saying, I don't know if you guys can notice the frame rate drop, but... There is... Oh, golly. There is very much a frame rate drop. Is the dog still alive? Yeah, of course he is. Just focus on two things. On one thing. I mean... Upgrade your shield or weapon. Yeah, my weapon's only plus two. But, don't really know how to get back to upgrade my weapon. And I don't really know what it takes to upgrade my weapon. I have no idea if I have enough to upgrade my weapon. My friend's still here. Oh, Bob Dave, nice. Get your germs over all the rest of the bacon, too. No, don't. That'd be mean. Yeah, the game's tough! What is this? Oh! Okay. I tried to pause the game, because I thought I was going to fall off a cliff like I do in Castlevania, but all it did was bring up the menu. Also, I made a mistake of having the menu up when I tried to pick that up and went into a menu, so two bad things happened there. Both of them were just me being an idiot, though. Alright, that was okay. I see the guy there. I see him. Yo, what's up? Oh, wow, I just friggin' went around him. Where do you want to fight me from? Do not fall. That guy's still alive. Good. I'm sure that'll make my life harder in the future. Yeah, that sounds pretty fun, Bob Dave. I hate making my own food, and I hate paying the rent. I hate all those things. Good. I'm going risky with no shield now. Okay. Got him. Here we are. Here we are. I have the day off today. I'm very happy about that. That's part of the reason why I'm doing 10 hours of demons. Oh, I forgot I said I was going to do 10 hours. Until I said it out loud. Ten hours of no progress. It's just gonna be me doing this over and over and over again. Hey, what's up, buddy? Hey, stairs or ladder friend. I don't want to knock him off, though. Okay, there we go. Didn't knock him off. That's solid. This idiot. These guys are easy, because, like, well, I mean, yeah, they're easy. I keep dying. But you know what I mean. Sometimes the game, like, buffers in a second attack that I pressed, and it's like, no, I don't want to do the other attack, I'm about to fall off a cliff! But it happens anyways. If you've played the game, I think you know what I'm talking about. Oh, good, this part. Okay, I have absolutely no depth perception. I can't do this, guys. I can't do this. I need to go back and, like, upgrade my weapon.
Oh my god.
They gave me absolutely no time to react to that second attack. It was like I was comboed into that attack. I swear to you. I couldn't move. I couldn't pull out my shield. I just got hit again and fell off a cliff and died. I don't even know how to go back. Get the Drake sword. No. Look at Bob Dave. He's just gonna give up. This looks like a man who's just going to give up. No, he's not a man who's going to give up. Crap. I could just grind a bit. I don't know. Maybe I should fart. I don't know. Well played, me! I like to compliment myself when I do well. Who doesn't? Oh, broken straight sword. I'm sure that's great. Where are you? Oh, good. Nice kick. That kick helps. Kick is so good in this game. Nerf the kick. I know, I don't know why I keep dying on that other dude now. I mean, that first hit was ridiculous. I should not have. That was my fault. But the second hit, well, I mean, it was my fault again because I got hit by the first hit, but. And what happened to the dart guy? Is he gone? Okay, you want to get these guys attacking at the same exact time. I'm gonna heal up. That was dumb. Oh, okay. Golden. Yeah, no. The Drake Sword's for idiots. Only idiots use the Drake Sword. Look at me with my eagle shield and my thing. That's sweet. That's what cool people use. Hop down. Let's do this thing. Let's get this thing done today. Where am I going now? For as many times as I've done this, you think I'd know how to do it. Gonna be an idiot that climbs up a ladder here. Two-handed. Wait it out. Oh, hey! How you doing? I kinda knew that was gonna happen. Is he coming back? Yep. Dead. Alright. We're doing okay. 4 E-tanks. Health's looking okay. This is it, guys. Come on. Aggro him. Don't aggro the other guy. Just fucking get out. Get your... Yeah, I know. And he hurts you, too. Like, you can't... Oh, wait, he doesn't hurt you, because I have the Eagle Shield. Oh, nice. I have 100% damage reduction. That's right. Forgot about that. Oh, this guy's so easy! Bring it, punk. That is ridiculous. The arch on his swings. Oh, that guy showed up. Fuck. Alright, now I'm in a situation. This is a situation now. Oh, shit. The jump. Other guy's like almost dead. They're both almost dead, in fact. Nice! Okay. That shield made it a lot easier. I like how even the camera's trying to screw you over there, too. Like, it keeps going into the ceiling. That's nice. Oh, whoa, look at that. I'm going for that. Do I jump? Oh! Thank you! Well, game kind of made up my mind for me. Ah, the whip! Shit, this guy's still on me. Okay. Alright. What the hell am I doing now? Yeah, we got the whip. Come here, buddy. This guy's using a corpse as a weapon. That is crazy. Okay, let's heal. Let's stand in here in case there's a dart blower. And let's look at that whip. Okay, that's ridiculously cool. I mean, is there any reason to use this weapon? Is it a good weapon? Yeah, I don't have 14 dex. Sucks? Yeah, I figured. Okay, don't get... If I get cursed, it's all over. Unless I've picked something up in the meantime. But it is all over if I get cursed. I've been playing for like an hour, Kevin. But in a way, you've missed nothing. You've missed me, perhaps slightly learning what to do. Okay, yeah, he's coming up, isn't he? There is. No! Damn it, why wasn't I wearing my Wanderer's gear? Just go. Oh my god. And this is where we die, everyone. Well, it was a good run. Oh yeah, I gotta attempt to live here.
running out of time.
I mean, it's so far! Just to die! I'm gonna die, guys, by the way. There's no... I don't see a bonfire, you all. Oh, and I'm poisoned. That's... I hope the poison overwrites it. Nope, it works in addition to it. I have the world after me today.
I will never win.
Ah, crap! I should have used that item that teleports me back to the bonfire.
Fuck. I thought I already said it.
Yeah, that was like an EverQuest train. I miss those days. Okay. Here we go. Now for the 20th time, Bagel tries to get through this part. Good backstab. Let's just get out. Nope. I couldn't dodge that at all. My mistake was even bothering to do the backstab. Okay, that, you know, that's okay. I wish I had an item that healed curses, but I've used them all. Oh, if I used the whip, I'd be okay? You're right. What was I thinking? Okay. Oh, hey, friend. I like fighting all three at once. I was about to say, it's a little too easy with just two of these guys, you know? I really need the third guy there. I'm gonna fight them here. Here, their numbers will account for nothing. Double? Okay. Alright, I just killed a dude. Okay, got your shield out. That's not gonna block that attack. Get out! Ah, man, I feel like all this has happened before! GG. Shatner, don't come. I'm trying to do this on my own. I'm starting to think that had I just spent the first hour of my game leveling up as opposed to dying, this might not have been so hard. But I've made my choice. God, this game is made by assholes. Not miss! You cannot miss! You have to hit! Okay. We're doing alright. Is this idiot behind me? Now he is. See, Strider, that sounds like that's what. That sounds like that's what noobs would do, you know? That's like, I might as well just tape down the shoot button in Contra and just get 99 lives. I don't want to break the game. I don't think From Software intended the game to be played in such a manner. That kind of sorcery. I'm up in my soapbox judging right now, aren't I? Casting judgment. Bring it. Bring it. I don't even need a shield. Shields are for idiots. Okay. That's like the most embarrassing thing that's happened to me in a while. I'm losing steam. I need to have success. I hit a girl. Perfect timing. That was so bad. I need to grind. I need to level up a little bit. Like, 2 levels is what I need here. Because this is just absurd. Like, I am not winning right now. If I had my shield up, the knockback wouldn't have been so bad. My lack of a shield was my demise. So I very much did need a shield, I would say. Let's try not to walk into the fire. for about an hour and a half, and I've made absolutely zero progress. I did level up once, but that was mostly through using souls already in my inventory. I have also gotten a shield, which is very sweet. I'm probably going to have that guy behind me, aren't I? I didn't think about that. I always forget about him. You can't block that attack. Good. Good. Let's go back and get him. And then we'll reset everything, we'll do it a couple more times, and we'll level up. And then, after that level up, then I will try to go. I'm just going to get one level up. I don't see him. I'm not waiting. Well, Integral. I got to get 10 hours into this cast. Dude, I got up at like 7:30 today, and I didn't even have anywhere to be. It's my day off. It's a holiday. Oh, wait, yeah, guys, it's a holiday today, isn't it? Happy Columbus Day, everyone. And happy Canadian Thanksgiving. I learned that today was Canada's Thanksgiving. Yesterday, or something. Right? Is that correct? Eggtober? We will play that egg game again. I know I always say that, but... Oh, God, don't aggro them. God! That would be so sweet if I could have knocked him off the cliff. Stop swinging. One more? Yes? Yes, you? Yes, you! The fall damage wasn't enough. No! Yeah. I watched part of it. You need to play this. Alright, I can get the souls back. That ain't hard. I did watch it. I read that, the guy who organized IPL, like, did it for, like, on no budget. Like, the guy who was, like, he asked to, like, not be paid, and, like, he put in a ton of time, and he organized the whole thing in, like, 6 weeks. I don't know, I might be making stuff up. Feel free to correct me if you know more. I'm sure you do. I'm not the biggest StarCraft fan in the world. But I do like watching StarCraft tournaments sometimes. Even though I really don't know exactly what's going on. Like, I have no idea what a STEM is that the Marines try to do. I don't really know. I think it has something to do with them moving faster, possibly risking their health. I don't know. That was IPL1? Okay. Well, regardless, that is so sweet that he decided to do that. I think, you know, it's fun watching StarCraft get popular. Like, you know, could you totally see video games being, like, on television in the future? Or television's gonna stop existing in the future. One of the two. Okay, 3,600 souls. We're just gonna keep doing this until we get, like, 5,000 and level up. Stim pack? Yeah. Stim. It's Columbus Day, though, yeah. It's Columbus Day. I have the day off. It's great. I think I'm getting paid, too. Yes, right now, I am in the middle of getting paid. Which is fun. That's fun. I've never had a job that did that for me. So I am making money today. What? Oh, I was gonna look to see if I had any souls to eat. To nom on. Of course I do, I got two. I'm gonna use them now. Cause I'm not gonna... I mean, this might be dumb. I could easily fall off a cliff twice and lose all my souls, but... Applies lightning. Interesting. That's not enough. Okay, so... Add time. Why add? I did, Jeremy! I'm glad some people are excited. I know some people are a little upset. Like I said, I really want to play an old-school RPG after this. And I know that's, like... not fun for a majority of people, but... I would like to. But it would have to... I hope it's, like, a short one, you know? I don't think I can do... I don't think I can do it with, like, another 50-hour RPG. Get them both. Line them up. Yep, there we go. There's a guy behind me. It's funny. It's like I say that, and I turn around, and there he is, you know. Okay, he's dead. How do I get that? Wait a minute. How long has that been there? I'm gonna go look into this. Nah, not speaking into. You know, just because Dan got to play the game a little more, but now I can't play the game how I want to. You know? Or maybe it does mean that, but... This halberd thing was my own idea, guys. I copied no one. I'm original. I'm the only person to ever think a halberd was a good weapon in Demon Souls. How the heck do I get that? I want to get you. Oh my god. What is this? Shenanigans. Do not. Shit. Necessary. Goddamn. Oh. Woohoo! Don't think. Just heal. I'm not sure what that wood's doing. Halibird? I've always called it a halibird my whole life. Or a halibred. Or I don't know. But then they were like, no, it's halberd. They were like that. What the F is that thing? What am I trying to get to? That. Looks safe. Item ahead. Hey, there's an item ahead. Soul of the Proud Knight. Not really an item. Just debating, like, can I make the jump? Probably not. Hey, there's another item in here. I'll have it. How do I get that? I see how I get it. Oh, and there's one up here, too. We're in Item City right now. Shadow Garb. I love finding gear. Did I just get souls? Shadow Garb. Hey, Lusal. It's not really my name. But it's okay. I won't hold it against you. I'm on, like, a little adventure right now. No clue where I am or what I'm doing. Fortunate I turned around there. I would have been falling off a cliff. Okay. So what's the deal here? That can't be the way I get back up. The camera is my butt. Yeah, back burner. Oh god, wait. I need to make a dent in this game. Hey camera! Thanks! I'm glad ceilings don't matter to you. Where the heck were these enemies coming from? And how the heck do I get back, for that matter? Why would they let you walk back here if you can't do anything? I tweeted about it? Oh yeah. My automatic robot tweets, yes. Yes! The tweets! The... ladder? Ladder! Curse this fangled camera. What ladder? There's no ladders. There's a ladder down. That's the ladder I came up. Look at that. I need to get to there. I need to get to that bonfire, and I don't want to use my go to the bonfire item. I'm sorry, Gemini. I'm sorry, Gemini. I apologize. Maybe we'll go longer than 10 hours. I don't know. Where is the right way? Oh, what about this? I meant to jump. And I didn't. This probably isn't enough to level up, but with the items I now have. Alright, there we go! There we go! That's That's progress. Oh yeah, we're at 612. And I mean, I know like a lot of good casters don't even have 612. It's not because my computer's a beast. It's because my internet sucks and my bitrate's only at 800. So I'm allowed to spend more processor resources on resolution as opposed to making the cast look smooth. Look smooth. There we go. 22. No way, man. Mac, I mean, when I do marathons and when I set limits, I play to those limits. You know? I said I was going to play 8 hours of trucking. I play 8 hours of trucking. It's not like I play 6 hours of trucking and call it good enough. That craft doesn't fly here. We need some other podunk stream. I'm glad it kicked. That kick helped. Alright, that was a lot of damage I just took. Hey, hey, hey! What are you doing? Oh, coming back down. Watch out. Don't fall off the cliff with him. Oh my god. I should have let him keep doing that. That would have been a funny glitch to watch. I'm sorry. Hi, Benjo Bob. Yeah, I know my stream kind of looks like crap compared to other people who are playing this game. Except when I stand still. Then it looks nice. But unfortunately, the game is all about moving the camera. So, alas, 800 bitrate. Yes, aggro only one of them. I use a lot of MMO terms when I play this game. But they're just so damn applicable. Still, we will do another, like, you know, like 8 or 10 hours of trucking marathon, mini marathon. I'm not gonna do 24 hours of trucking. That would drive me crazy. Please swing. Damn, shouldn't have taken that hit there. Alright. With that bonus strength, nothing can stop us now. Let's just jump. Let's just walk off of stuff. God, I want that soul. Okay. A guy over here, and a guy behind me on the ladder. Okay. Now deal with the guy behind you. I got this all figured out now, guys. I know the patterns. Good. Now this guy. Good. Good. That was a dumb idea, Integral. Hey, we're the most popular service for delivering movies. Let's change our name. What? No! What? To, like, a bad name. Okay, now this is shenanigans part. I wish there was a way to only aggro this guy, but I don't think there is. God, the camera's just so bad here. Oh my god, he almost hit me. How you doing, buddy? Just put your shield up, preemptive. Wonderful. Is that guy behind me? Nope. Shield up. This guy ain't so bad. Don't fuck up now. Another backstab, please? Damn it. Just watch out for that cliff there, guy. Got him. Nice. Oh, nice dung pie. He was holding that in the whole time. Boom. I think they're trying... they were trying to be, like, ahead of the game. They saw that DVDs through the mail wasn't going to be around forever. Maybe they saw, like, in the next 3 years it wouldn't be profitable to send DVDs in the mail, and that online streaming was the way to go, which obviously it is, right? I think we can attest to that. But they did it in a very shocking and maybe too soon way. I think they were trying to get too ahead of the game, maybe. And that's my expert opinion. You know? That's analysis from a source you can trust. I don't know what I'm talking about. Crap. Do I want to go this way or do I want to jump down? I don't really know. I think I want to jump down now that I come out here. Now that I see what's out here, I kind of want to jump. Although the jumps were risky. Laserdisc all the way, man. All the way. This is stupid. You're going to regret this. No, I'm not. That's fine. Alright. And there we are. Took a little damage, but you know. Okay, now the run can end here. Because of that D-bag. Unless, Bagel, you're so smart. Is it this? Yeah. Oh, they wanted to do that the whole time? I mean, it makes sense, right? Okay. We got our poison resist up. These guys shouldn't hit us anyways. Bring it, punk. Good God! Man, we fucked up hard there. By we, it was mostly my fault. Dead drink. Do you see how that canoptic jar screwed me over? Put that shield away. Fight like a man. Oh, wait. The last time I said that, though, I ended up on the bottom of a pit. Okay. I did take a little damage there. I shouldn't have. I know it, girl, right? What is that thing? That is some good coffee. Alright. This is where shit gets hairy. We just gotta go. Shield up. Just go. Although I don't think the shield even fucking helps. Alright. That doesn't make any bloody sense. Bloody. I say that now. Dead! Good! Oh! Look how close I was! Oh, and a purple moss clump, you son of a bitch. That's awesome. We did it! We did it. We did it. We did it, you guys. This is all good news. Oh, fuck the flies. Oh, wait, this is good that they're up here. That's a glitch. That's a good glitch. Nice. Kill the flies when they're not being assholes. I still got this equipped, just in case. I just came at him, you know? He was being a nub, and I was just like, I'm gonna come at you. Use your glitches, use your glitches. Glitches for the win. You shall fight him here. His fire can't go through the wall, but my halberd can. Stop kicking. There you go. That's another bagel tip for y'all. Glitch the fuck out of this area. On the one hand, I'm opposed to glitching levels. On the other hand, I am pro-glitching this part. It's okay to glitch if you've spent the last hour and a half making absolutely no progress and dying due to shenanigans that has to do with frame rate, camera, and enemy positioning. Oh, Jesus Christ. He's still alive! Okay. I don't even know what the Bed of Chaos is. How we doing? I don't wanna... Okay, I don't wanna fuck up. This is as far as I've ever been. Good thing I grinded that extra level out, you know? Oh my god. This is right where I died one time. Yup, that is it! That is how we do that. Right there. That is how that happens. Long way to go. Yeah, I haven't played this game much. I mean, I've probably been playing this game for, what, 12 hours now? Totes. 12-hour totes. He really wants me. But he's got his foot stuck in that jar. Okay. Oh, good. See, that's why I sat there, guys. That's why I sat there. Because I was like, all right, as long as no one else is going to attack me. But nope, then these guys attacked me. I've only got 6 more shots left in that thing. Oh, the storyline of Demon's Souls and Dark Souls sucks, right? But the atmosphere? So good. Look at this. This is so fucked. It looks really cool. Look at that guy. He's in a situation down there. Good luck, man. Alright, shield up. Oh, fuck. That's gonna be a problem later on. Like, I don't care. I will shoot anyone. I've come too far to lose now, especially to flies. Oh yeah, hello? I feel bad. I hate streaming such a mainstream game, you know? Like, I don't like to stream... I like to stream things that you can't watch on other channels, or... Not that you can't watch, but that people just aren't playing for one reason or another. Alright, can I kill this guy? Straight up. Nope, see, you're making a mistake. We got him. Yes! Okay, I'm glad I got to save 2 bullets there. And they are bullets. Look at that guy. Oh, he's dead. Okay. There's a bonfire behind me? Where? I heard it was over here-ish. I'm gonna open up the cast of spoilers just for this one thing. Where the hell is the next bonfire? I am willing to let you tell me where the next bonfire is. You have to walk forward. Okay, no, I'm not fucking... God damn it. Do not get poisoned. Do not... Oh, fuck me. Oh, no! Balls! 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 We're okay, it's just poison, it's not a curse. It's just poison, we can heal it, but I don't have access to that item right now, so I'm just going to get out of this swamp. I'm going to use an E-tank. I'm going to fucking move. I am going to take out my crossbow, like I should have done a while ago. I am going to go into here. I'm going to use it. And I should really equip that item. I'm going to equip that item. I don't really need humanity bound. There it is. Okay. To the left of the ramp? Follow the right wall? That's the opposite! You're giving me opposite directions, team. These guys keep respawning, I think. I am now under the belief that these guys keep respawning. This way? Possibly because of your name, but I think I refer to them as the chat as team. We're all in it together. Is it this way? It's this way. It's this way? I got 2 yeses. And one's from a man called Rusty. Okay. Dante, you... Oh, fuck you, Need for Greed. What do you mean? God damn it. If I can kindle this thing, I'm gonna fucking kindle the shit out of it. Yeah, let's scope this out. What's this way? I know I missed a lot of loot in the swamp. I was a little scared. This just seems like a trap. Nice. I don't know what that does. Nice. Okay, that's it for here. Is this a good bonfire to kindle up? Yeah, you need to go to a blacksmith to upgrade your items. Rule, I don't think I do. Let's take a look. Nope. Okay, thank you for the tips. I'm gonna scout out this area. I'm gonna try to loot some stuff, you know? And possibly level up, because I am pretty close. Yeah, I'm poisoned. Doesn't fucking matter. No, I do not, Dante. Shadow gear? Did that help? I'm going to die. I am going to die. I am okay with that, though. I have come to accept that I will die. Or will I? Come on, if anyone can get out of this, it's me! Stab, fucking stab. What's up? What's up, guys? Come on. Bring it. Put that shield away. Shields are for idiots. I will not regret saying that. Dead. Fucking heal. Alright. There's another man here. That guy is also here. Kill him good. Woohoo! Let's find some items. God, this is my least favorite part of Demon Souls, and they put it back into Dark Souls. Lord Bacon, welcome! Welcome! How are you doing today? Are you having a good Columbus Day? It is dark in this room. I don't know what that is. Don't think I've seen him before. Oh, he's dead. And he gave me a bunch of souls. Very polite of him. I hate these enemies. These might be my least favorite enemies in the game. Because they're just so hard to hit, and I don't understand why. Oh, the water stacks poison on me? That's unfortunate. Yeah, my health is going down fast. I just see a soul back there and I want it. What are you saying? Try luring it out? Luring whom out? That was the incorrect use of the word whom, I believe. It is unfortunate that poison stacks. I should probably head back now. I have gone quite far and seen so much. Toxin is ridiculous. There's nothing. Okay. I would have put an item there, game. You know? That's just me, game. I was just scouting around there, guys, you know? Just looking. Probably gonna go back to the bonfire. Yeah, those blow dart people sucked, and I'm glad to hear that. Alright, there was an item. I believe, over here-ish. Oh, wait. Someone said something about something gear, right? There's, like, a different piece of gear I could be using. That could probably protect me. Okay, that guy's dead. That guy is dead right now. Oh, I hate you. You're dead. Oh, look at this. I hate these guys. Look, it's like, how am I missing, you know? Perhaps that attack's better. Look at that poison. Thank you. Thank you. See the ridiculousness of this fight? There it is. Shadow gear? Do I have shadow gear? Oh, no time for that. Oh, still have the menu up. Do I have shadow gear? I don't think I do. Huh. Oh, wow, yeah. Oh, good. More enemies. Thank you. You are a asshole. There we go. Let's equip the shadow gear. I want to look like a ninja. I see him. He's on me. Guy, I'm trying to equip... Jesus, I'm gonna die. This guy's a turkey. Oh, yeah, I look sweet. Oh, another one. Thanks for the infinite spawns game. That's really nice. That's really nice. Do I even get any souls for killing these things? Shadow? 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 Shadow. Yeah, look, it goes down in the swamp. Loving it. Yeah, I don't know why I did it out in the open. Oh, Bob Dave, now, man, you're living the life. You got some bacon, you got some cinnamon stuffs. That's all good. What have I had to eat today? Nothing. I haven't eaten anything. Because I woke up and started streaming. It's my own fault. Oh yeah, no, that thing just still poisons you, doesn't it? Aha! Trickery. I am gonna get boned here. This guy needs to... Look, I'm dead. Okay, I guess... Quick, no one attack him! There it is. Well... Ah! Take a lot of damage in the ninja armor, as opposed to the other armor. The other armor! Oh, look at that server. Yeah, I'm into that. Yes! Zero. I will probably get food in the middle of my cast, though. I can't go 10 hours without eating. Well, that was balls, guys. That was big, big balls. I hate these enemies. I hate how they keep spawning. Lure him out. Kill this idiot. Run at him and chop him. That's not a run. Okay, he's dead anyway, though. I like how I block with my... Like, that's gonna stop his attack. The fire can't get through this! Got it. He's dead. The man's dead. Loot the corpse. Worth it! What the? Okay, there's stuff going on in this world. We live in a world of things. Some of those things spin. Some of those things hold giant rocks. Exploring everywhere. Oh, well. Oh my god. What the? Gosh, I did not see that one coming. Hey, Boyd. Welcome to the cast, man. Look at this guy. Oh, I'm dumb. Okie dokes. The crap is this business? I can't handle this. I am not ready for whatever is going on right here. I hope you guys take a lot of damage. Hope you guys are weak as crap. No, you're pretty fucking strong. That's okay. Oh, yep, you do a ton of damage. Okay. Alright, this is, quite the thing. Oh, you... Oh, look at that attack, huh? You can do that, too. That's good. Can I backstab you? Doesn't seem like it. Alright. This is a thing that can happen in the game. That's good. Can't tell where they are. Okay. Alright. This is happening to me. Oh, you can backstab him. Thank you. Who designed this enemy? Oh my god. If he gets another rock, where does that rock come from? Drink up, man. I like how I just blocked that attack. Oh, so lucky! So lucky! Ah! Oh! Wonderful. Oh, where's the backstab at? Yo, guy. Let's... There it is! Yo, he is dead! Yo, that dude is dead! And that dude is dead in one more hit. Get up. Get your ass up. At some point, you're not gonna...